He was the ex-boyfriend you'll never forget, didn't you? In his collection of the strange and the lonely, he didn't quite abide by the standards of society. There was a man named Tom with a dog. Tom would come over, Tom liked to talk. I was always polite, but I never quite got exactly what it was that my ex-boyfriend thought. Was he friendly to everyone, rich, poor, big and small? Because he didn't need them or he needed them all. Tom with the dog would come over.